Okay.
Is it the heavy breathing that gave it away?
Yes, as always, sadly. Okay, not that way.
The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't
That's
enough.
No moon.
Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it.
Isn't it fucking always? You might as well just call it the MacGuffin, for Christ's sake.
End this nightmare.
Jesus.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon! It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
Uh-oh. Good luck. The fuck are you doing?
Right, okay. I'm not sure how to do
that.
Have
you done it?
Okay. No.
Me neither, let's have a look.
Here we go. Open. Right, okay. I've got it. It's, maybe I can see what you're doing. Okay, the first one.
Yep.
If you go up. And again. And again. Yeah, it's that. Second one. Go.
I've only got two on them.
Yeah, hold on.
Open.
Right, okay, this second. Okay, go to the third one. And scroll down. Yeah, it's that. And that should be the sequence.
Apparently not.
Oh, right, okay. Sorry, the second one. Scroll down. Yeah, it's that.
Sweet! Go team. Sorry, off to you. Where's my manners?
Yes, that's definitely not a compliment in this game, is it?
No, ladies first, cool. I'm there, what are you waiting for? Your mama's ass, Grant.
So this is it, huh?
Oh, God.
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
Manhug time.
We'll get this
it's
done, Carver.
It's a bit of a bromance, isn't it?
You and me.
Yeah, but...
I expect they've got each other's names tattooed on their arse cheeks or something.
And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Let's do it for man.
I don't know. Just all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up.
Sorry, just looking for a skip.
You're a good man.
He's going for the box of tissues.
Yeah.
For crying, of course.
No, I'm tugging. I'm furiously tugging an angry one off.
Is that what a good man does?
God, it makes me hard.
Good man.
Oh,
dear. Doing well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry about Ellie, man.
Thank Come you. On.
This way. Clear that rubble. Look, Dan.
Clear that rubble.
I'm turning back now, right?
No.
Jesus.
Danik, you have to stop. Isaac, is that you? You are
sure is, motherfucker.
Hard to kill. Are you aware of that? Danik, do you know about the moon?
We got no way.
Do you know what it is? Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume. It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out. How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it. Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me?
Who is this?
Motherfucker!
Fine looking game. There's
this
place to catch that. Run.
Wow.
Yeah, watch out, mate. That might blow up.
That was one of the most dramatic jumps I've ever done. I should at least get a penalty for that.
I can hear it, I can't see it.
Yeah, should we move forward?
Oh, there it is. Crap.
The deep dig team were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers.
Oh, I've got a fucking puzzle here.
Crap!
Are you down?
What drove them to such not yet. Behavior,
such depravity and
violence. I have sequestered their bodies in the staging complex. There I hope to find
Front the door here.
Not only to their demise, but to the one thing that
I'm Okay, killed it. I was a bit lost. Okay.
Door out to the left. I think, isn't it? Oh no, there is a door here.
The deep dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and so
down the here. Fuck, maybe that's for later. That's not where we need to go, is it?
Yeah, breadcrumbs. Okay.
Have you got any healing?
I have, but they're medium, so I'm going to wait until someone punches me in the face.
Oh shit.
Nuts.
This is a bit Star Trek 4, this.
Indeed. Alright, they've got them on the floor.
Alright, yeah.
If you do it, I'll tell you which ones they are. So if you do the first one.
I'll see him actually.
Yeah, I think that's it. Alright. Julio.
Are you turning that?
No. Oh, there we go. Oh. Yeah, run! Is it? Oh, well, oh, yeah. If you want to check the controls, there's one for disconnecting from the floor. So I don't know what it is on the keypad. Certainly on the keyboard, it's none of the keys you normally use, it's a separate one, so... Is there a button on the controller you generally don't use?
There we go. Left one, left three. Noises,
I mean,
you motherfucker.
Sorry, big ass.
Thanks.
Problemo.
And the button again to come down. It's just like to grow, isn't it?
Certainly be interesting with an Oculus Rift.
Yes. Oh.
Nuts. The view's cut out for me.
You what now?
The view's cut out for me.
Oh. What does that mean?
Can you tell us what the ones on the wall match?
Okay, yeah, so... on the first one, the other one. Yep. Second one, the other one. Yep. Third one, that one.
Cheers.
And you're gonna, you can use these doors, right?
Yeah, you just walk up.
Should open. Glowbug things.
Oh, yeah, good.
Was, sorry. Where are you at?
Went the wrong way.
Oh, you did.
Wow.
Is it a bit Mass Effect-y?
Yeah, yes. It's a complete rip-off.
Excellent. Cool. They'd make them glowing holes in the wall instead of on the floor.
I call this the promenade.
Yeah.
One of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine.
Okay,
without
okay.
The codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made.
Okay.
I believe the monolith on this plateau do just that.
Okay.
By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
Okay.
What the fuck?
So, how do we find out what the configuration is? It's the lift.
Wait, I think it's the mirrors on the wall. Okay, so one's got the tentacles open and one's got them all crossed.
I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity.
Here we go.
Alright. It says if you stand at the side, we'll see a. Alright, so we're making right the one on the left or the one on the right. So, which one's good and which one's bad?
I don't know.
That's the one on the right, so.
I'm gonna go with the ones all flayed out, is that open?
Is the open that done something.
Hold on.
There's definitely a blue glow there.
Okay, you're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues and reconfigure the machine. Look, we just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Come on.
Is your mic off, mate?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Sorry, I was saying, what could possibly go wrong?
Right then, this all looks very safe. Cool.
1 second. Sorry about that. Just draining away all that nervous energy.
I have configured this to let us through.
You managed to work it out by yourself? Fine, don't need me then.
Apparently I've done it wrong, mate. That looks right. Oh, no, it's not right. It's not right at all. Get your shoulder out of the way, thank you.
Hey, you put it there, not that one. Okay.
Come on.
Excellent save. Oh, hot spot here. Shoot. Uh-oh. Fuck, I had a crash then.
Oh, no, no, no. Although, I suppose I wouldn't mind doing all of this again. It was quite good fun. But then we haven't played for months, have we?
No, no, that's true. I have to say, we did pick up the controls a bit quicker this time around.
Yes.
I was going to say, sorry, we use... Oh, okay, hold on. Did you hear that scary bit of music too?
Yeah. No. Yeah, I did. So, rock, paper, scissors, see who's going first? You're closest,
oh,
there you go.
God.
I even press Y on pads to empower the status function.
Yeah.